front of his marker. Up against two Kilkenny defenders, Harlan is away! And it's into the, it's nailed to the end of the back of the net. They followed it up. The referee was playing advantage. Cooper sensed there might be something in it for him, and that's a huge moment.
Yeah, fantastic again by Harnedy. Absolutely brilliant display at full forward. It just wasn't probably quite over the line, but Bill Cooper made sure it was. Three Kilkenny defenders. Richie Reid gets a bit of a stop on it, but Bill Cooper, good follow.
Flanagan getting it away, driven in towards the inside forward line. John Conlon's got in there. Conlon takes a lot of steps with it. He's hauled back. Is it going to count? It is. Goal immediately. Referee was considering giving a free in, but decided in the end to allow an advantage. And John Conlon has cracked home an early goal here for Clare, his second goal in this year's league. What a start here. He took an awful lot of steps, but then he was being challenged rather harshly, and he was being fouled by Richie McCarthy indeed. It would have been a penalty, I think, had it not been allowed by the goalkeeper, but the goal stands. Great start.